Guided missiles are crucial to modern jet aviation, with different types designed to counter various enemy aircraft. Not long ago, we discussed the best infrared-guided air-to-air missiles, and today it's time to focus on radar-guided missiles, those that lock onto a target with the assistance of the aircraft's radar system. Leading our list is the Soviet R-24R. This is a relatively advanced munition of its type, incorporating lessons learned from earlier generations. Upon launch, its strong thrust-to-weight performance allows it to reach high speeds, which it maintains for a considerable time, even though its engine runs for just 3 seconds. The R-24R isn't known for its maneuverability, with a maximum G-force of 24G. A skilled pilot can evade it with the right maneuvers, even if the missile hasn't lost any energy yet. The American AIM-7E2 and its Swedish counterpart, the RB-71, are designed for close-range combat. Their engines run for about 3 seconds, but during that time they reach high speeds. Their lighter weight and aerodynamic design allow them to withstand forces up to 25G. Both the AIM-7E2 and RB-71 are excellent in close-quarters combat, earning them the nickname Dogfight. However, at medium to long ranges, they quickly lose effectiveness as they rapidly bleed energy. Next is the British Sky Flash Supertemp, distinguished from the standard Sky Flash by its dual-mode solid-fuel engine. It achieves primary acceleration in the first stage, ensuring rapid speed buildup, while the second stage conserves fuel to maintain speed. Thanks to this, the missile's effective range is significantly better than previous models. Its top speed exceeds Mach 4 under ideal conditions, making it well-suited for medium-range engagements, with the potential to hit targets at longer distances. However, its maximum G-force capacity of 25G is fairly standard. The Matras Super 530D is the missile of choice for top-tier Mirage fighter jets. During its fuel burn time of approximately 10 seconds, it can reach an impressive speed of Mach 5. With a high maximum G-force capacity of 30G, this missile can effectively strike head-on targets even at short range. However, it may struggle at longer ranges, due to energy loss. The Soviet R-27 is quite exceptional in its own way, withstanding forces over 30G with very little energy loss. This was achieved by equipping the missile with unconventional butterfly control surfaces, which can be used for both pitch and roll, typically a challenge for missiles with a canard aerodynamic layout. This design works really well. The R-27 is one of the most maneuverable missiles out there. Although its energy loss is minimal, its thrust-to-weight ratio is lower even than the R-24, with a top speed of only Mach 3.5 and only a 6-second engine burn time. The American AIM-7M Sparrow is among the most energy-efficient missiles, with an engine that runs for 16 seconds, ensuring it maintains maximum energy until impact. During flight, it can reach speeds of up to Mach 4. Although its maximum G-force capacity of 25G is not exceptional by any means, it's still more than enough to hit any manned aircraft. The last missile on our list is the Soviet R-27ER, a modification of the R-27. It retains the advantages of the original missile while further improving its characteristics. The larger engine allows it to carry more fuel, maintaining a higher thrust-to-weight ratio for longer and reaching speeds closer to Mach 6. Its improved maneuverability and G-force capacity of over 30G leave little chance for opponents to escape, even if they're actively attempting to avoid the missile. Every single missile on our list can lead an experienced pilot to victory. Have we mentioned any of your favorites? What are your thoughts on the use of radar-guided air-to-air missiles in general? Share your experiences in the comments below.